Quicksort is very efficient sorting algorithm as it requires small additional amounts of memory. Even though its worst running time is exponential, it happens very rarely. Since it performs with linearithmic time on average, it's widely used in practice. First, we choose a pivot. Quicksort uses pivot to divide array into two smaller ones, where one contains elements smaller than pivot and the other one elements bigger than pivot. To avoid exponential running time, we can either pick a random element for the pivot or pick the median of the first, middle, and last element of our array. Now we will compare pivot with all elements starting from left. If the element is smaller than pivot, we go to the next one. If it's bigger, we swap them. After the swap, we start comparing from the opposite side. This time, if the element is bigger than pivot, we go to the next one. If it's smaller, we swap them. This goes on and on till we have compared all of the elements. After this, the pivot is in its final position. Now, we'll recursively sort the subarrays. Let's start with the left one. Same as before, we choose a pivot and compare it with other elements. But this time, there are no bigger elements, so no swapping is needed. Pivot is in its final position and we continue with new subarray. We stop the recursion when subarray contains only one element. For the right subarray, same rules apply. And that's it. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.